Hi everyone! Welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to blur a face in Filmora application using mobile device. Blurring faces in Filmora application on your mobile device involves using the mosaic or blur feature. So here is a step-by-step guide to blur your faces in Filmora. First of all, download and install the Filmora application on your device and launch it open. Now, after you reach to the main homepage of Filmora application, tap on New Project. Select the video you want to blur your faces on from your device's camera roll or other sources. Once you select the video, click on Import. You will now be taken to the Edit page for Filmora. Go ahead and tap on your video clip on the timeline and scroll through the menu appearing at the bottom. Choose Mosaic from the list and choose one of the blur or mosaic style according to your choice, and then increase or decrease the intensity of the blur effect by moving the slider left or right on the bottom of the screen. Now, on your video preview, go ahead and move the blur effect and place it on one of the faces you would like to blur out. Once you are done positioning it in the correct place, you can now increase the edges of the mosaic tool on the screen and make sure it covers the part on your video that you want the face to be blurred out. After you are done with it, click on the tick mark at the bottom right and click on Export at the top right corner in order to save your video onto your mobile device. You can also make any necessary adjustment to the blur area if you need, and after you are ready to export, click on Export at the top right, select one of your desired export settings, and save the edited video with the blurred faces to your camera roll or share it directly to social media platforms. And that is how you will be able to blur faces on Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.